What I have in front of me is a very rare and valuable piece of ore, as, while this dark black and glassy-looking mineral might simply appear to be a piece of slag, it is instead 51.2% by weight rare earth elements. While the main mineral within this rock is the mineral gadolinite, it also contains several other minerals in lesser concentrations. This rock as a whole is 23.3% cerium, 12.1% neodymium, 10.2% lanthanum, 4.7% praseodymium, and 0.9% yttrium. This ore is also radioactive, not because of any of these aforementioned elements, but instead because it is 0.2% by weight thorium. Rare earth element ore deposits are often radioactive simply due to uranium and thorium often substituting as inclusions within various crystal structures of some rare earth minerals. This specific ore is worth $16.63 per kilogram, which, if you were to find in a fairly large concentration, would be insanely profitable.